Yeah, gold in Paris. It's only 2 years away now, obviously, because the...
Three, two. Four.
As soon as she played it.
Five, four. Four, six.
Well, top from one. Maybe more than
8-4. 8-5. Six, seven.
Early signs.
9-7, 11-8.
I don't want to give the Singaporeans any more encouragement. Well, that's
one. Two. Two, three. Four.
For the Poles to win this game, they go 2-love down, really up against it. From taking this second game, the Singaporeans.
7-10.
They get the job done here. Going Wong in straight games. Certainly from the other side of the net, from the Poles' point of view.
1-all.
Shot.
Five, six, five. 8, 6.
Away from taking this third game.
9. Seven. Seven, ten.
Well, ten, now it's going to get nervy. But they got there over the line in the end. So can they take us all the way to a decider? On the sideline there.
Two. Two. Four, six.
Let's get.
Seven. Five, nine. Ten, six. 11, 6.
Just last 16 women's doubles. Wong serving. As I say, they looked. Once again. Wow.
6-3.
Every point feels precious at this juncture of a match. And again, two in a row.
7.
So can they get the job done here with a 7-4 lead? In the next round. And now they're starting to play.
11-4.
Well, it made a nonsense, really, that game of what happened previously.